Does your life feel empty? Do the things that used to make you happy just not matter anymore? If so, you may be dealing with symptoms of depression. Two of our students spoke to us about their depression and anxiety and the impact it has had on their lives. We also met with several faculty members who can better define for us exactly what depression is and what they can do to help. Be sure to join us next week as we go in depth with the full story. For LSU Shreveport Student News, I'm Ian Andrew.